I think the chase is so prestigious, and teams and drivers do so much to be a part of it. I think that's why we're seeing such aggressive racing on the track right now. It's all about winning to place yourself in the chase. So if you're coming down to the last lap and you have to win that race at Richmond to get into the chase, hey man, ask for forgiveness. Winning is what it's all about right now in NASCAR. It's more precedent on that now than it's ever been before.